Well, hello there, everybody. How are you all doing today? Hopefully everybody's having an excellent and awesome day today. I certainly am so far. Sorry about that. And I don't expect to change. I don't expect that to change, even. So, yeah. Welcome to the stream, everybody. I apologize for letting the preview run a little bit longer than normal. Had, something to do, basically. I had something to do. Give me just 1 second, because there is one other thing that I should do, that I'm not used to doing. And that is promote the friggin' exclusive that went up today. And that is Planet of Lana. I put up a Planet of Lana demo playthrough up on the YouTube channel. Should be very fun. So I'm just going to post about that. So hello there, Bats Backwards, and hello there, Claws. Welcome back to the stream today for both of you. How you guys doing today? Hopefully you guys are doing excellent. I didn't spell YouTube correctly. But if I auto-correct, fuck it, I'll just do this. There you go. No, come on. There you go. Alrighty. Sorry about this. I'm a very, very professional man. I don't know if you guys know this or not yet. I'm a very, 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 very professional man. Just gonna make sure this takes you to the correct video and I'm not just a silly. Okay, we're good. Excellent. All right, perfect. Now, today we're gonna get back to some more Tortuga, A Pirate's Tale, which has been pretty fun so far. Hold on, I'm not used to using the Epic Games Launcher, so give me 1 sec while I get the game actually open. Hopefully it's not too loud. Better not be. Let's see, Bass Hacker says I'm good. Probably would lurk because I'm trying demos. Yeah, feel free to lurk. Try all the demos you please. Hopefully I can manage to get some more in before the next fest ends. I do have a few more to upload, and then a few more in the pipeline, so we should be pretty solid for a while. Well, I should be pretty solid for a while on the old YouTube demo checking thing. I'd say I kind of feel bad that I can't really do any of them on stream. Because, well, yeah. I'm sure some of them would be really fun to do on stream, but unfortunately, time and obligations make that a little bit hard. Also, thank you for the hydrate. Hopefully that counts. And thank you very much for the foster check. I will adjust the pillow. I will adjust the back pillow immediately. So I believe technically either of these work. This is one I will use because I named it. This one's named and it is mine. So what were we doing? We're being assaulted by this guy, who I believe I can take.
Guess they don't know whom they're picking a fight with.
No, they do not. A pirate bark. Ooh. If I can capture that. It's pronounced bark, right? It's probably not. It's probably barkay. If I can capture a pirate barkay, that'd be pretty great. Oh, but that's gonna be a pain in the ass to capture, though.
Enough of playing.
Yarr, though, we shall take him on, we shall. Sorry to disturb you, Captain. It has come to our attention that there is an individual on your barquet. I need to kill this guy. We're extremely sorry, but we have to relieve you of this burden. Oh, no, this guy's talking to me. I'm not even on a barquet, though. I'm on the brig. We would very much prefer to use force. What kind of pirate do I wish to be? Ha ha! Finally, some action! Alright, so... I mean, he has basic cannons. He has a lot of crew. See, this is gonna be... So I need to turn around first and foremost. I don't know where they're facing. Looks like they're also facing away from me. So let's get some distance between my ships. No, he is facing the correct way. Okay, but I have range on him. I have distance.
Finally, I almost fell asleep.
Unfortunately, I don't have enough distance quite yet. I might opt to not... Well, let's see. How far can he move? He can move pretty far. Okay, well, let's move this one here. Let's try to make it so he needs to split his attention. Or can I? Oh, I'm so close. I'm like one tile away. Okay, let's keep a distance. Let's still keep a distance. Because if I can take out this Barkay, I'm going to assume it's Barkay. I'll sink it if I need to, but if I can, I would much rather capture it. Okay, good, he missed. He's like just barely outside of my best range. I think technically this is my best range. Fire the cannon! Okay, we hit him. We hit him. That's good. We did hit him.
Full speed ahead.
Okay, we'll need to just set sail and try to maybe have him chase one of us. Or unless he boards us. No, he's just getting really close. Okay, he's being kind of dumb. He's being kind of dumb, so this is good for me. Darn, I don't really have, like, a good angle on him, though. If I sail this way, that'll give me more movement points later, I believe. Yeah, so right now we're just kind of playing a bit of a cat and mouse game. Okay, that's like near perfect. Now, once again, if I can, I don't want to sink him. If I can avoid that. Because I would like to capture it. So, how do I get action points again? Do I need to go back? Maybe I need to go back and divide my loot. Fire the cannon! Yeah, he's losing men now, lads. He's losing men now. And he lost armor on his one side. Now we can start dealing some damage. Yeah, we can start dealing some damage. Yeah, this is perfect, actually. I mean, granted, that's not fully loaded, but 80%, that's fine. Do some grape shot. Okay, lost 9 men, he did. So how many men do I have on my ship? So I have 40 here, and like, well, it's just 38 here. So I want to at least get him lower than 38, if possible. Okay, we'll move forward on that way. Because right now, he's dealing minor damage to my ship. Is a Barkay a better ship than a brig? I actually don't know what ship's technically better. I mean, this one looks badass. So I'd like it. I would like it. All right, grape shot. Fire the cannon. Okay, lost 14. See, we're doing good. We're doing good. If I can capture this, it would be great. I'm just like, just barely not. Just barely enable. I'm like barely. He's like keeping at the perfect distance from me. So he can move three. So let me actually try to be smart with this. So he can move three, I believe. Or those are already what his moves are. So let me see. So based on mine, so I have minimum of three, maximum of seven. He has a minimum, so same. So you know, I'm just gonna go up here. We're gonna play keep away with my main ship. Although I should probably turn my other side to him. Okay, never mind. He's going to my other side anyway. Ooh, although it still hurt a lot. Ooh, did he armor pierce me? He must have. Now I'm like even lower though. Okay, well, I need to. Oh, it's enemies in range. So I actually kind of messed that up, didn't I? Go shoot normal iron balls, I guess. Try to do some damage to his armor. Thankfully, if we die early on, I did save. I can save scum this, kind of. It's enemies in range. Full speed ahead. I mean, no matter which way I look at it, this isn't all that good for me. This is actually very much not the good. Okay, he is losing lots of men, though. I, in theory, could try to take him in a boarding action. Damn.
Miss that tub forevermore.
I can hardly wait.
So I lost a ship, which isn't great. Do I save scum this? Do I just say like, I started off a little bit unready and just save scum it? I don't need to. I'll probably get other ships. We'll see how the rest of this one goes. If I can capture this one, then I won't. Because I'll just have this be my main ship. Because I think I can take him. Especially if I can board him now. And I think the ship is technically better than my brig. I think a barque is technically better. I actually don't know. I'm not too sure on my ships. 10%? 20% though? I mean, 48%, that's better. Alright, come on now.
Come on!
Alright, there we go.
The towers are already diving overboard.
Buy around and around. Maybe someone will join your crew. We're just going for successes. I want to capture his ship. Sometimes things appear out of thin air. That's not the case today. The skirmish was predictable. I mean, 90% chance. And the finiteness of being lies the key to the treasure. Okay, we're making the morale go down. I think we got this in the bag. Up until now, both sides have fought relentlessly against each other. But slowly, the sabers get heavy and the will gets weak. Always keep in mind, whoever loses here loses the realm as well. Okay, we almost have them completely depleted, both men and morale. The enemy's efforts focus on the bow. It's time for a plan. The captain's unprotected. The time has come to force them to capitulate.
Come on, men. Bring the tankards for a patch things up.
We may have lost our ship, but I got arguably a better one. What a catch, skipper. That distinctly improves your cash box, but now there are some things to decide. Which booty do we want to take with us, and what's supposed to happen with the boarded ships? Well, I lost my brig, so... So what's the deal with a barquet? So what is this? Like, what's the deal with you? I don't know. I don't really actually know. Because, see, the strength of this one is by default 523. Oh, it has much more armor, but less hull points. Oh, and it can hold more crew. See, already, that's a plus. Yeah, okay. Yeah. We'll take that. We'll take that indeed.
What a splendid nutshell we've bagged again.
I has no cargo. Why don't I have any cargo? Is that because I lost my ship? That may be because I lost my ship. But that's okay. I sell lots of money, so it's all perfectly fine. Not really matters. Doesn't really matter. Okay, that's fine. Captains. Personal log. Crew thinks you're not paying enough attention to their belongings. What are you losing next, the rum? I'm sorry, crew. I don't intend to be this way, okay? But do I still technically have my brig? I guess I still technically have my brig. No, I don't. Or do I? No, I guess I am on a brig still, but I want to be on this. I want to be on a barquet, I shall. Oh, I can have three offensive things too. Yeah. All right, this is good. This is good. Okay, let's go ahead to Barbados. Land and then buy things that we're going to need.
Traveled ones.
Thank you for the crossing. Please take this by way of payment. I shall. I shall indeed. Experience in gold. A lot of gold. A lot of gold. I'm sorry. Give me 1 second. There's one thing I forgot to look at before I started. Yar, indeed. I've been going on I know I started like, I know I let the pre-stream run kind of late, but even now it's like, man, it's already been this long. It's like, geez. Okay, so market. So what do we need? So I guess losing my ship actually did cost me a bit. It did cost me a lot of cargo. It's okay. We're learning. Cause now I gotta buy some stuff here to last my crew for a bit. That's a lot of money though. Oh yeah, that's a lot of money. Yeah, 40 days worth roughly. Tell you what, crew, we'll buy, because I lost valuable ships, I will go ahead and purchase. I'm doing this as a thank you to my crew for putting up with my losses. This is getting really costly, though. We need lots of rum. Oh my god, this is getting so costly. I'm not getting you meat, and we have cocoa and just various other things for now. This will be enough, my crew. Do they really need enough for 40 days? We'll go with 20. We'll go with 20 days. That way I'm not spending that much. Oh, I can spend like half of what I'm actually spending. Because I need to outfit my ship. That'll do.
I know precisely what we want with all that stuff. It's just taking up cargo space from more important goods.
That's not true. The crew wants that stuff. What are you talking about? So that's the new Freglandia, is it? So what do we have here? So right now I'm dealing about 16 to 48. What if I put this many on? 58, 56 to 80. Ooh boy, that's pretty nice. I'm not gonna lie. That's giving me a lot of. I'm putting too heavy though. Yeah, I'd be too heavy. What if I remove those? Hmm. Hey, but I mean, that's okay. So here's the deal. That's good damage, but do I really need it on the ship? Because already I'm dealing way more damage than I was before. I might not need it, to be fair. I could probably go a little bit later. I mean, it won't be as... It won't be as... like, long distance, but that's... And I mean, honestly, it's only like a difference by one damage anyway. Even then, I get more maximum normal damage, I guess. Just my minimum damage isn't quite as good. And I can hold this. I can hold this much and be fine. Can I increase the ship's weight capacity? I don't know. Because I can get support as well, which would be nice. I will see. I will see. I think 36 pounders will be good though.
Good work. Now we can hunt even bigger fish.
Yeah, we'll get a couple 36 pounders. For that one. My brigs don't really matter. The rest of this doesn't really matter that much. Yeah, because so a 42 pounder on one of these is like 35 to 50. On my pirate barquet. So 48 to 88. So already even our minimum damage is better. So it's a good thing I did capture this. I didn't really need the brig, after all. All right, let's go to the tavern. So what do we have here? We'll buy us around. Buy us around and get me more crew.
Means more work gets done. Means more time to drink rum. Means more throats to sing shanties.
All right, so I don't have full crew, but I could accumulate some tools. Can I buy tools? So these are, that's tobacco pipes. But this is pretty pricey. How many tools do I need? So where am I taking this to? So let's go ahead and just try something here. So let's buy tools. And I know someplace needs cloth.
Oh, exactly what I was looking for. Can we take more of it with us?
Prostheses. Okay, that's interesting. Now, do I have cloth here somewhere? I have hemp. It's not a cloth, though. I need to go to Guadalupe. Okay, well, I guess we'll go straight to Guadalupe. Just because I think this one can run out, and I don't want this to run out. So we'll make way for there, and then we'll go down. We'll deal with stuff in Georgetown. We got a lot to do, right? We got a lot to do. But we will 2.5 times speed this, since we're just sailing to Guadalupe. Yes, the freedom of the ocean, the freedom of the sea. Yarr. Got some gunk on my screen for some reason. Don't know how that got there, but that's very weird and distracting. East Santo Domingo. Yeah, let us talk to thine merchant in Guadalupe.
Truly need this surely.
He's all very heavy, in fact. Very, very heavy. There'd be delivery. I got no gold. What? Our well-earned reward. I spent so much money on that. I got, like, nothing out of it. What? I'm so offended from that. That's actually not good. All right, well, whatever. Maybe I won't care about delivering goods then. Maybe goods are actually worthless. No, they're probably not. They're probably useful. I just picked a bad one. I want to do this one because this guy's been waiting for his love for like forever. And I actually want to get her to him. And I'm pretty sure I can take out Georgetown. I need to go to Georgetown anyway. Well, that's fine. I don't really care about that one. I don't care about losing goods at Georgetown. I want to raid Georgetown. We're going to take Georgetown out. We're going to show Georgetown you don't mess with Pirate Fragan. And his good ship Fraglandia. And his arguably trusty, but yet not really all that good crew. Yar. Because I want to get some missions done. I want to get some missions done today. And then I want to work for the English a little bit. Make them happy with me so I can buy more of their goodies. Because I would like to buy English goods. Even though I know Seamus is going to be like, yar, I don't like ye. So what's this? What is this? Is that guy trying... Oh, that guy's trying to fight me. Uh-oh. I don't want that. That guy is very strong. Why is he pissed off at me? I don't have any missions here, do I? Convoy from Spain. I mean... Do I want to make England, like, happy with me first? Maybe? I'm not too... Okay, you know what? Okay, fine. You know what? You know what? We will instead do this before we raid Georgetown, yar. Because they're very clearly protecting it. So the guy we're looking for is somewhere along here-ish. He's like along this route. That's not him. No, I need to read Spanish convoys for the English. Sail ahoy, Captain. We start the battle against the Spanish.
Wet the sabers and load the cannons.
Aye, this is what? This is a bark? No, a brig. Or is this a sloop? I think that's I need to sink ships though, so we're gonna sink ships.
Eyes, frontmen! We have to see what we're shooting at.
Yeah, I do need to sink a few, I believe. Okay, so we know where he's going.
How it's done right.
All right, so let's see what damage we can do. Let's see what damage we can get done. So let's go ahead and fire the iron balls. Hot damn, look at that. I have a crew of 72 on that one. A crew of 45. I could try to capture it, but eh. Yeah, where would the fun be in that? Where is the fun in capturing all of our ships? We need to sink some of them. Oh, I went to the wrong way. Man, I wish there kind of a way to be like, yo, I just wanna undo my move. But I guess that means you gotta be like a bit extra careful.
All speed ahead.
I mean, this'll have to do. Maybe we can get like one more shot on. I mean, this is poor. This is a poor shot, but I mean, it's still a shot. Yeah, 10%. Yeah, it wasn't happening. It was a good try.
Full speed ahead.
Okay, we can end him. Can end this Spanish ship. I guess that's the thing with the English ships. I need to sink ships for them to like me. Let's get a little bit of collateral damage. That's okay. We'll fix it up later.
And all that in just a day's work.
Aye, not bad, not bad. So yeah, we'll fill up our whole thing roughly, and then we'll go ahead and we'll sell some. We'll actually sell things. So what do the English want me to do? They want me to... Well, it says raid the convoys. I guess I don't necessarily need to kill the convoys. Alright, is this the guy I need?
They look like there'd be good pickings.
Tilde Jaeger. Sail ahoy, Captain! In my opinion, an English traitor. Easy pickings for us. He's in a schooner! Now let's go ahead and kill him.
There's work to do!
Alright, so we need to sink ye, I think. I think we need to sink ye and not capture ye, but sinking ye is probably the best thing to do. Because I think if I try to not sink ye, I think ye'll just get sunk instead. It's time to say goodbye to you, little guy. I don't think you're long for this world, in fact. Fire the cannon! Yeah, that was about what I expected, to be honest. One volley, one salvo, and then it's done.
A history-making triumph.
Oh my, we certainly were thorough, Captain. Yeah, okay, I read that before. Inspect the loot, so what do we have? Oh, getting hemp again, which is good. I do like having this stuff. Hey, there's something interesting in the water, after all. We can always use a pair of helping hands on board, yeah. Yeah, don't stare into space, make yourselves useful, and it won't
Let's
be to your disadvantage.
Let's see what the blazes these funny-smelling landlubbers are capable of.
Now, I could talk to the governor of Barbados. But I could also take out Tyson Hall, which is between the port of Spain and San Juan. I mean, I may as well do that, too, while I'm here. So, port of Spain and San Juan. So, ideally, he's probably up along this path somewhere. Here he is, in fact.
Show them who we really
Ooh.
Are.
I mean, they're all just Sooners. I mean, technically, they have more strength than me. Okay, I'm gonna save this one. I'm gonna save this one. And then we will attack again.
Because
I feel like I can take this, but I thought that before with different ships. Like, it's only 10 of them, but also, it is still 10 of them.
Back into action. I just made myself comfortable.
Hmm. Okay, so we can take out this one. I guess I could try to capture some of them, but I don't really see much need.
Ha-ha! Direct hit.
Aye, it's one down. Okay, we sink two in just as many.
I'm just saying they would have done better to give up.
Honestly, they would have. Completed task. Wait, what task? For my crew. For my crew to like me. Okay, fair. Fair.
We'll show them how
to do it. They'd be trying to deal
right.
Some damage. I mean, that's my bad side, though. This is my good side. So shoot these ones up the butt. Oh, they didn't sink. We didn't hit all of our shots, I suppose. However, we can maybe finish them with this. Maybe. Close, close. We could maybe board that sooner, maybe. It might be worth boarding one of them for the cargo. Or at least trying to. He shot good, he did. And as I've learned, I'd rather not lose cargo. Now, do I just do this? Do I just shoot my thing to kill them? I mean, it almost seems like a waste on these ones. But it's to kill. It is to kill. And I'll probably be dividing the loot again soon. Execute.
You think we've done them a favor?
I mean, boarding this one is likely. We'll try it. Fuck. Really?
Full speed ahead.
And we'll go for it. We'll try it. I'm gonna try to kill this one. Fire the cannon!
Direct hit. Finally! I almost fell asleep.
Now, do I risk it? My ship is almost dead, so I probably shouldn't. We'll see if I get a good shot in. If I can't get what I would consider a good chance to hit, then I'll probably try to board. So I'm pretty sure as of now, all of these are like 10 percentages. And I don't think that's worth it. So we'll try to board. We'll try to get a boarding action in.
That was my favorite ship. I'll miss that tub forevermore. We'll show
up. I wanna take that one. I'm not taking that one. This one I am gonna do a little loady-do. I'm gonna do a little loady-do on this one. That one I'm not gonna count. I don't mind losing some ships, but I don't wanna lose ships to a schooner.
Same idea. I can smell the gold in their pockets.
Okay, let's go ahead and destroy him then. I'm not losing that. I'm not gonna lose that. No way. No way. I don't even know how he did so much damage to me. I guess because he hit me in the back.
Show them who we really are. It's what we became pirates for.
So I should probably always show my broadside. See, we're still learning. We're still learning. Here, just skip all. Okay, they're maneuvering really interestingly. Okay, they're shooting at us, but I mean, they're not really getting much out of it. So, let's see what we can do here. So, fire the cannon. Get a kill. Then I'll end my turn.
Sing so the whole world can hear us.
Man, the music is so good. That's a collision risk. I mean, this'll do.
I'm just saying they would have done better to give up.
Okay, there you go. Test completed. Oh, I guess I did need to shoot British ships too, didn't I? And I guess these do count as British ships. Even though the British want me to kill them. I guess it still counts, right?
Full speed ahead.
By the way, if you're wondering if I'm gonna save scum for every loss, well, obviously no, because I've proven I won't. But it's only for some of them. I'll probably do it for some.
Direct hit.
Won't do it for all. That one I might try to capture.
We'll show 'em how it's done right.
Do I want to just try for it? I mean, I do have the manpower. I could probably get away with it. I'll try to capture maybe a couple. How does it fail on 80%? Because it rolls to 20, clearly, but still. That's a very feels bad man moment. I could try to just kill it. I won't. Okay, I do need to end one of these ships, though. You have 46. Try to kill this one. Okay, maybe we can capture two ships. That's a possibility. Maybe we'll try capturing two. 72%? Yeah, go for it. How am I so unlucky with this? How on earth am I so unlucky with my captures? Like 76? Yeah, let's go for it.
The boat's ours.
Okay, well that's good.
Of all of you, place your bets. The fun can begin.
So I'm guessing if I go here, I can probably help in that. Yeah, I let's do the high chance of success. We'll overwhelm them with our superior numbers. And then we'll try to use our evenish numbers to just beat them here. The vilest cursing and swearing can be heard everywhere on the decks. The sailors seem to have switched over to mutually outdoing themselves with insults instead of going at each other. You're not here to have fun. Would you kindly knock their teeth out? Yeah, they're losing a lot more crewmen than me, like, each and every time. This is good. The crew's tension still lingers in the air as wood starts crashing into wood. Secure the planks and keep pushing forward. Oh no. Oh no, we failed in that one. Uh-oh. Stamina and persistence are the key to success. I don't have them quite outdone yet. I mean, 70%, let's see how long they can keep this up. Okay, good. We're pushing. We just need to outlast them a little bit.
Another ship for the shelf.
Okay, so that's one ship taken care of. I gotta go for it. I gotta try to lower their morale. And then I gotta try to help out.
The boat's ours.
90%, let's go for it. Let's push him out. They lost 15. Devastating. The captain takes up the challenge. The battle cries stop for a moment.
Come on, men.
Two captures. Not bad.
We blew those landlubbers out of their boots.
Aye, that we did. That we did, Cap'n. Well, no, you're not, Cap'n. You're first mate. That we did, first mate. So, we got some cargo. We got some, we got some stuff that's pretty good. Now I can take over some of these sloops and schooners. I may as well. I have no reason not to.
Now all we've got to do is get the stench out of it.
I'll take nine. We'll take nine crew.
Funny-smelling landlubbers are capable of.
Okie dokie, not bad. So now we need to. So we did that. That. So I need to go to Barbados for both of these. Then do I want to take out some Spanish ships? I guess I could. And see, we need to do a couple things at Georgetown. See, this is all working out, really. And I guess I can almost get that one mission done. Yeah, see, this is working out. Yeah, so let's take out some Spanish. Let's take out some Spanish convoys. I guess would be the
off
word.
To new shores or old, well-traveled ones.
Yeah, let's go to the tavern. Let's head to the tavern. Safe passage. Goods rumors. We'll buy a round.
You're
best room.
To come aboard, but if I see just one cup of tea, you'll all walk the plank.
We're looking for a capable captain. Safe passage. Eh, I don't know if I care too much about safe passage. I don't know if I want to do that. I want to make the English like. I want to start by making the English happy with me. I want to start with that. So let's go and get rid of some Spanish ships. So let's go sailing up this way, because I know they're around here. Dutch and Spanish be around these waters. What's this? Just like a small random island? So I was talking to Megan the other day about this game, right? And I was saying I wouldn't be surprised if at some point, because you can see, like, the ocean life, right? That at some point, there's, like, some kind of Easter egg of, like, a giant Kraken or Cthulhu or something that springs up under the water. Not as, like, a fight or anything, just to exist, right? I think that'd be kind of cool. I could see them doing that. But bullied money bag who traded freedom for merchant convenience. Nah, crew. Okay, fine, crew. I'll divide up the loot here soon. How long has it been since I divided up the loot, actually? I don't know. Strongest defeated convoy, 1,000. That is accurate. Okay, so there's a Dutch ship. So where there's a Dutch ship, there should be a non-Dutch ship, like a Spanish one. Because I know the Spanish are around here, you're in these waters. I know they're around. You know, I should probably fix up my ship as well, actually. I probably should be doing that. Pirate ship. I don't want to fight that yet. I don't want to fight the Dutch either.
It's brass tacks.
Oops.
Now.
Oops, didn't mean to do that.
Gold in their pockets.
Wait, what was that? What popped up? I saw something pop up, but I don't know what it actually was. Did I fail a mission, perhaps? I don't think I could have. Unless just saying, like, oh, their mood is good now. Which might be it.
A gorgeous little town. 'Twould be a shame if someone were to raid this here.
Territory is controlled by pirates. Buy around. Okay, so I can't buy around for anybody. I guess I could divide the loot. And how am I doing on missions for my dudes? Articles. So I still need to plunder one town. Why are they only lively with me now? What made them go so low? Nah, don't fight me, dude. You wouldn't. Well, you might win. I don't think you would, but you're not gonna catch me anyway, so it won't matter. Oh, look at that. Yeah, I could probably beat him up, though. I'm not gonna, but I probably could. Okay, let's find some Spanish convoys. I know if we float around here, we should find some. Port Royal. I keep on saying Port Royal, but it's probably Port Royal. The Spanish, surely they still control Cuba in this timeline, right? They better. They don't. I'm not too sure where to find them. I guess maybe Florida, but I'm close enough to Florida. Okay, Trinidad. This is Trinidad. No, this is Cuba. I don't believe Trinidad is up here, is it? It's been a while since I've looked at a map of the Caribbean, but I'm pretty sure. Mood is poor. Okay, wait, is it because I'm out of stuff that they want in the hold? No? Well, it's been 17 days. Okay, fine. We'll divide the booty. We'll divide the booty. I didn't raid any towns, but I don't think that'll make them particularly pissed with me.
Maybe we ought to stock up a bit in the next town or help ourselves from another convoy.
I mean, I'd like to, but I can't find a Spanish convoy. So we'll take port here.
One, you've seen them all. As long as the rum's tasty, no problem.
Shady offer. I will divide the booty. Go get the grog. Let's get this started. I'm not giving you like that much of me gold. You're still only getting 15%, I'll have you know. Keep giving me guff and I will no longer be giving you 15%, lads. So what can we do here? Allows you to turn immediately. See, this one might actually be good. I'm viewing courses in math. Damage dealt by allies. I mean, that sounds good as a captain. Marking ammo. Here's critical hit probability. Melee, veteran, crew. We're getting crew losses. I mean, that could be good, to be fair, if in the end I get that one. Terrifying presence. Opponents in range get 3 crew damage. Oh, okay. Quest results in more ducats. I mean, see, this seems good. The pirate galleon gets 5 armor plating. Ship of the line. Ship of the line be pretty good. Mark goods are cheaper. More seamen can be recruited. I mean, that would be good. Since I am a boarding man. And does make purchase goods cheaper. Oh wait, that's this one. No, I don't know what I want. This would be good too, a veteran crew. Yeah, I get veteran crew, I do. Put one into that. I'll put one into armor piercer. Because that could be very clutch. Same could that one. A lot of these could be very clutch. Well, you got a lot of levels. It's about the same as me. Well, under me. I I boost ship's resilience. You've been dying a little bit too much. I get him pleasure seeker as well. Okay, alright. This is okay. So, ducats after a sea battle. I mean, I will do that one. I do plan on plundering convoys. It's a lot of seamen. I could improve ships. Win sea battles. Sink 8 ships. I am still going to plunder a town, so that's just automatic. Divide loot. It's a lot of loot to divide. Complete missions, that's definitely going to happen. Capture and sink. I mean, both these I'm going to be doing anyway. So I will do this. 84%. That seems fine to me. Our cast off. Yeah, not bad. Now, where could the Spanish convoys be? I don't remember what they said on the map when we began this. But Yar, I will say my crew isn't very happy with my 15% split anymore, it seems. And I would be sailing quite a ways just to get to the Spanish fleet. Sailing quite a bit, even made... Oh, here we go. Hey, this isn't really a convoy, though. That's not really a convoy, either. Are they, actually?
We have to stock up a bit in the next town or help ourselves from another convoy.
Here's a convoy. Okay, we'll help ourselves a little bit. I don't know which one that was. I don't know if it was another convoy. Oh, it's a brig! Yeah, we'll start the battle.
Send them to the bottom of the sea.
Now, I don't know if I want to capture this. I need to do both. So I guess we'll just see what... We'll see what favors us more. Whether it be a capture or a kill. I'm good for either. Yarr, I am indeed.
Full speed ahead.
Yar, fire the cannon! Aye, that's what I thought.
We got off lightly again this time.
Aye, we're getting some loot. We got off lightly? What do you mean? We did really good. We kicked ass.
Ah, new employees. Can go swab the deck straight away.
Okay, so now the Spanish do patrol this area. So we can probably take out a few more convoys. Only like two more. Then we'll go back to Barbados. Howdy, French. Howdy, French peeps. Hey, get over here.
Voice of the black. Let's grab 'em.
Yeah, I didn't mean to nearly start fighting the enemy pirates. I don't really think I want to fight them quite yet.
I can hardly wait.
I mean, we're pretty close to being able to do something here. Aye, you think you can hurt me? You do. Well, let's go ahead and see. I mean, we could do this. And then we can probably sink him in one go. He's just like, what? A sloop? I think he's just a sloop. Excellent. Yeah, get in this pirate barque. I hope it's a barque.
History-making triumph.
It's been good.
They're making a huge mistake.
A frigate, you say? Arr, I would like a frigate. A frigate would be... Well, I don't know if it'd be better than this one, mind you. But it'd be better to have than a brig, at the very least. Don't want to intimidate, though. I'm kind of curious what'll happen if I intimidate. Because it's an 80% chance. Will they give me their ship? I don't think I care enough to get the frigate. I'm just going to see what Intimidate does. Get moving. We'll give them the threat of their lives, then they'll give up all by themselves.
I knew it after all. You're a straight shooter and a great captain. They won't get in our hair so fast anymore.
Nah, get straight Harry Adams. Didn't even have much loot.